How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today, we're taking a look at the supported devices of NordVPN. Now, as you would expect, all the usual suspects have their own NordVPN apps. Android and iOS users can download the NordVPN app from their respective app stores, while Windows and Mac users can get their apps from the NordVPN website. You can also download the Android app APK file from the website if you prefer to sideload your applications. If you use Android TV or Amazon Fire TV Stick, you can get the NordVPN app on those devices as well. This makes it easy for you to access international streaming content. Not just that, for example, if you click on Firestick here, it'll actually give you which devices it supports. So this is very handy. I mean, as long as your Fire TV or Fire tablet is not too old, you should be fine. NordVPN also claims to offer a Linux app, but it's actually a repository package with installation instructions rather than a program with a GUI. It won't feature any buttons, maps, or graphs, but it will enable you to use special NordVPN commands in the terminal. If that's not your cup of tea, you can configure a third-party desktop program such as OST to handle your NordVPN connection from a Linux OS. Browser extensions are also available for Chrome and Firefox. Technically, these are encrypted proxies rather than VPNs, but they only encrypt your browser traffic with TLS. But they do allow you to change your location. So if that's something you're interested in, perhaps you're in a school or something or at work where you are not able to download the application itself, you could definitely find the extension useful. Well, that's it really for applications. NordVPN allows users to secure up to 6 devices per subscription, which is rather average. You know, ExpressVPN allows for 5 devices, for example. Meanwhile, CyberGhost will allow for 7 devices, I believe. I'm not sure if they upgraded that to 10. But yeah, of course, a Raspberry Pi is another device that it supports. So if I forgot to mention that, as well as Android TV. So that'll be it for this video. Again, if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full-on reviews if you'd like to know the ins and outs of the VPN in terms of privacy policy, speed streaming, torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. So be sure to keep that in mind if you guys are interested. Besides that, thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a wonderful day.